What's up with Nern? Can you just not do anything? Jeez, dude. This guy's tough, man. Brad's gonna want a couple of these. Wow, okay. This is ridiculous. Miss, you gotta be shitting me, dude. All right. I think it's time to use one of these. I wonder if this guy's even the boss, if this is just like a regular fucking enemy and I'm just big ass chump. Ah, there we go. Yes, I didn't have to use the firebomb. Oh, there's a bike. Fuck yeah. You gotta be shitting me.
This is ridiculous.
At least I got my bicycle.
Oh my god!
Alright. At least Rage is having a good time. God damn it. I'm so sick of fighting these fucking snakes. At least they didn't take Olan. Olan is actually important. Oh my god. That's funny. You never have to get off the bicycle. That's fantastic. Does something bad always happen? Fuck yeah. Got my goddamn bicycle, man. Making wicked jumps. Oh yeah. Man, we cruising now. This game got so much better. Just like that. Well, I just saved before I came over here. It's fine. Mags? Man, this sucks. Luckily, I have a plan. This was not my plan. Why is Brad sucking? So I think that's the advantage of using Lucha instead of the skills, is you do a couple extra damage before he actually does the thing, and it kind of rewards you for memorizing the combos. This is such a good move because Squirrely Man keeps falling down and he can't ever do anything, so this is great. Oh, he didn't fall down that time. There we go. I'm gonna guess it's from withdrawal. It didn't matter. Oh, great. Sweet. I don't know why I saved there. I was gonna come over here, rest, and then save.